Here's my tips for simple accompaniments on the accordion. I'm going to play a tune in G. I'm going to use a G bass note. I'm going to use a fifth note as well. It's part of a G major chord, and that also will work the same way. Play the two together. I use the same notes as long notes, this time with the chords 1, 4 and 5, in other words G, C and D. Same three chords, but with this time with the dominant or the D as my drone.